The Verify team is here to make sure you have the facts when it comes to politics. And right now, all eyes are on Georgia. With two runoff elections set for January 5th, the state will decide which party controls the Senate. Former presidential candidate Andrew Yang tweeted that he plans to move to Georgia and campaign for the Democratic candidates, but said he's not going to vote himself. So let's verify. Could you legally vote in the upcoming Georgia runoff if you move to the state now? Our sources are the Georgia Code, Brad Raffensperger, the Secretary of State in Georgia.
Both sides are battling it out. The whole country's looking at the state of Georgia.
And Dr. Craig Albert, an associate professor of politics at Augusta University. Here's the short answer. If you're moving to Georgia and you plan to stay, our experts say it's perfectly legal to vote. But the deadline to register is fast approaching, December 7th.
To register to vote in the state of Georgia, you usually need your license for the state of Georgia. Getting your license requires you to prove residency, which requires you to have utility bills in your name in the state of Georgia.
As for those moving to Georgia solely to vote, with plans to leave after, our experts all agree, yeah, that's not allowed.
You cannot do that. That is a felony under Georgia state law, so you will be prosecuted.
And Georgia's Secretary of State put out a warning, saying this type of voter fraud is punishable by up to 10 years in jail, $100,000 fine, or both. So we can verify that yes, if you're actually moving to Georgia, it's legal to vote in the runoff. But if you plan to move solely to vote and then leave, that's illegal. With your Verify, I'm Evan Koslaw.